I'm Dr. Vidya Thobbi. I am now Food and Drug Committee Chairperson for FOCSI 2018 to 2020. I'm working as a professor, head of the department, Obstetrics and Gynecology Department in Al-Amin Medical College, Bijapur, Karnataka. I would like to tell you something about Ulipristal, which is a new drug, which is upcoming drug for the treatment of fibroids. Fibroids, as you know, the 40% of the women, they suffer from fibroids, which are the benign tumors of the uterus, which arise from the muscle as well as fibrous tissue of the uterus. Now these fibroids sometimes pose problems in case they start having menorrhagia, they start having pain, or they come into the picture when we are treating some infertility patients and they distort the endometrial cavity. For this, the Ulipristal Acetate, which is a drug, newer drug, which is a selective progesterone receptor modulator, which has come up in the market for the treatment and reduction of the fibroids as well as the symptoms. So many studies have been published. There are various studies like Pearl 1, 2, 3, 4, and they have compared the treatment with the Ulipristal Acetate 5 mg per day, 10 mg per day, and they have given this course for 3 months, 6 months, and they have found that it is very, very effective in reducing the symptoms of the fibroids, as well as they have corrected the endometrial cavity. Now Indian studies have been also published, and the dosage what they have given is 5 mg per day for minimum 12 weeks. They have given a gap of 2 cycles, then again restarted the therapy. The side effects of Ulipristal are minimal. They are like hot flashes and some nasopharyngitis and similarly. So these problems are very, very minimal, and they have found out that Ulipristal is very effective. They have compared the studies with lupride acetate, with where we give these injections monthly. And they have found out that with Ulipristal acetate, after stopping the Ulipristal acetate, they have found out again the fibroids have regrown. So with after stoppage of the Ulipristal also, they have found out that it is very, very effective. So there are Indian trials also are going on. Pearl 4 studies are completed, and in United States there is a Venus trial which is also completed. So thank you very much for this.